Nate from LEAP. How you doing, Nate?
Good.
What does LEAP stand for?
LEAP stands for Law Enforcement Against Prohibition.
How long has LEAP been around?
LEAP's been around since 2002.
What does LEAP do?
LEAP is an educational organization. It's an international group of cops from all over the world who believe that the war on drugs is hurting our kids and our towns and our countries and not helping them.
How many members does LEAP have now?
LEAP has a speakers bureau of current and former law enforcement officers of about 2,000 people. We have about 250,000 supporters that back us up.
What is LEAP's strategy after cannabis is legalized?
After cannabis, cannabis legalization is the first step in ending the war on drugs. The next step is to create a world where basically people understand that criminalizing drugs and drug use is bad policy for our kids, hurts our kids. So we want to apply that to the entire war on drugs. We're not talking about heroin being sold in grocery stores, but we're talking about policies where we treat drug addicts like human beings.
If somebody wanted to help, what can they do?
They could go to leap.cc, leap.cc, and they can donate or volunteer their time.
Are you a police officer yourself?
I was. I'm not anymore. I was laid off in 2009.
Oh, yeah? How was it being a police officer?
It was fun. It was, you know, it had its ups and downs.
Right. Did you see a lot of cannabis when you're doing that? Or did you bust
yeah.
market for that? Or?
No, I didn't care. I was from California. I worked for a small town of 4,000 people,
right.
So I had to judge. I had to use my time wisely.
Right.
I was working by myself most of the time, so cannabis arrests were a waste of time. In 2006, mm-hmm. our local district attorney actually sent out a memo saying to stop arresting people for marijuana possession,
right.
because his office wasn't going to file charges on them.
Cool. If somebody wanted more information about LEAP, where could they go?
I would have them go to the LEAP website, www.leap.cc,
mm-hmm.
and there's information on our speakers bureau if they want to book a speaker in their area to come and speak to their church or Rotary Club or anything. We have speakers in Canada, in the United States, in Germany, the UK, well, all over the UK, and Australia as well now.
You guys are everywhere.
Yeah, pretty much.
Awesome. Well, thanks for talking with us, Nate.
Thank you.
Keep watching Urban Grower and Urban Ramo for more cannabis videos.